Hi everyone, it's Janice. Today I'm going to share with you the new OPI Great and Powerful Oz collection. This collection has a total of 7 polishes in it. There are 3 sheer neutral colors, 3 glitters, and 1 liquid sand color. So I'm going to go ahead and get started. I'll show you the bottles, the swatches, and then tell you what I think of them. These are colors that are meant to be layered. I know sometimes I'm not usually into the shears, but since they are meant to be layered, they are really pretty. This first one is Don't Burst My Bubble, and it's kind of a peachy sheer color. Here is the swatch of it. It's right there. Don't Burst My Bubble. The next one is I Theodora You, and it's a sheer pink. And then the third one is this neutral buff color, and this was Glints of Glinda. Looks like that. Okay, and then those are the sheer colors. They also have these glitters, and this one's a really pretty glitter. It's very small holographic hexi glitters, kind of round, but they have these little bar glitters, and they're probably the half the size of a normal bar glitter, just these little flakes. And there's the swatch right there. And this one is called Which is Which. And I'll show you these once they're layered. This next one is called Lights of Emerald City. And this one is a really unique color. It has these opaque white glitters and then these small iridescent glitters that give a blue reflect to it. And here is the swatch. Really pretty. Really unique. This next one is When Monkeys Fly. And this one has the gold hexes and then the small holographic hexes and a few that are even smaller than that. And here's the swatch for that one. It reflects a lot of light, so I'm not sure if you're going to get a good swatch. Okay, so those are the regular polishes. It also has 1 liquid sand. And then here is the liquid sand. This one is What Wizardry Is This? And I thought this was going to be a little bit more gold than it is. It comes off a little more brown. And it does kind of reflect the gold shimmer in it. But that is the liquid sand. And in What Wizardry Is This? Okay, so now that I went through all the swatches, I'll show you them layered. This first set, this first 3 is over Don't Burst My Bubble. So that is the peachy color. So this one is Which is Which over Don't Burst My Bubble. Second one is Lights of Emerald City over Don't Burst My Bubble. And then this one is When Monkeys Fly over the same Don't Burst My Bubble. Okay, so the next one is over a Theodora You. This one is Which is Which. Lights of Emerald City. When Monkeys Fly. And then the next 3 are over Glints of Glinda, Which is Which, Lights of Emerald City, and When Monkeys Fly. So those are all the polishes that are in this collection. With the glitters, I'm not usually into the sheer colors, but I do think that with them layered, I think it has a really pretty effect. So I do like this collection a lot. I especially love the glitters that are in it. I do think that they stepped up their game with this collection with the glitters. They were a very smooth application. I didn't have to fish out any of the glitters. If anything, I had to kind of separate, work with it and separate it out a little bit, but I didn't have to fish through it to get any of the glitters. So that's one positive note on this. So like usual, I do think that they stepped up their game with this. I think it's a different, unique polish, glitter polish, than what they have been doing. I know with the Minnie Mouse collection, I was expecting more and I didn't get it. So I really like these. So let me know if you are going to pick up any of these polishes and what you think of the collection.